Like Thank you. ทำเยอะเลยว่าตามภาษาตามปิงบอกประมาณนี้เราเดินต้องมีการ
White one, the green one. The white, 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 Coffee, and I'm your English MC.
I'm Mr. Mofika. I'm Mr. Mofika. Today's Japanese MC will be doing the Japanese MC. Please
welcome. Before starting the event, we'd like to take a moment to thank our sponsor for Bangladesh Week 2023.
Sunpower, MIJW.
Portland Group, cars from Japan.
Supernova, Manabi.
Last but not the least, honorable mention to the city of Beppu. Before we begin, we'd like to give a few reminders to our audience once again so that we can all enjoy tonight's show. Please don't make loud noises during the show. Please do not eat while staying here. Please do not smoke inside the venue. Please do not live stream the show. Please turn off your phone or keep it inside at home and it will write this one. Flash photography is prohibited, but please take a lot of photos and videos without the flash. The show includes flashing lights during the segments. We apologize, but your discretion is advised. Thank you very much in advance for our cooperation. Tonight, we are here to celebrate the art and culture of Bangladesh. In this evening of celebration, we are presenting a tale of a village of Greek walls for teaching this evening. In addition, we will feature captivating performances which showcases the artistic expression and cultural heritage of Bangladesh. Now, we humbly request His Excellency Mr. Shahab Dinamad, Ambassador of People's Republic of Bangladesh in Japan, to come to the stage and give a few words of encouragement.
Dear administration and faculty of SMIM, JJ University, students from Bangladesh and students from other countries, come over. A very good evening, Shubha Sandha. I am glad to be here at the culmination of the vibrant and colorful Bangladesh Week that will conclude today with this grand show. I thank the Bangladesh students to invite me to join you festivity. I have heard that this event was hosted regularly. After the pandemic this year, the festival week has returned to its pre-pandemic vibrancy with active participation of students and faculty. At the multicultural week scheduled for this summer, participants from different nationalities together to showcase their culture, tradition, and food, to show unity the time we am now at the end of what has been an enthralling, and enjoyable Bangladesh week for a 19th of this month and ending. I hope you have all thoroughly enjoyed all the activities so far. Bangladesh is a secular, constitutional, democratic country. We have all the major religions being practiced by our people who have been living in harmony over centuries in this great and fertile land, nested on the Bay of Bengal and meeting between the South and Southeast Asia. We have colorful festivals of all religions, variety of fruits and vegetables, delicious varieties of fishes, both sweet and slime water, and warm hospitable and hospitable people. Like the region, Bangladesh also hosts lots of potential, especially since we have a thriving and young population who are eager to contribute to their life they have as part of the generation next. I am delighted to see the enthusiasm in all of you during my short stay at BIM. I would like to request you to learn. Learn in yourself as much as you can from this multicultural environment which would benefit you in your life ahead. I request you to follow not only the university rules and regulations, but also the city and country norms also. Culture and tradition represent Bangladesh in high esteem. I do not want to give a very long speech here as I have already given a long speech this afternoon. As you remember, yes, many of you have attended that program and the speaker was the theme of how does leadership matter looking at Bangladesh conference. I passed upon all Bangladesh Prime Ministers Honorable Sheikh Hasina's dynamic and prudent leadership over the years, shaping the present and future Bangladesh governed by the organization. As students, you may learn from them. I hope you will be able to integrate some of those leadership traits in your life to become leaders in the coming year. I thank you all and enjoy your time national evening. I thank all the organizers, contributors, and staff in making the Bangladesh event a successful. So I would like to
Thank you. for that game.
Thank you.
Mother, I had to stay a little bit late today. There was a little problem happened at the city hall. Sorry to make you worry.
Well, out of all the people, do you have to work with? Could anyone else do it? It's only the dust. And I was beginning to think something bad happened.
Mom, calm down. I am totally fine. Look at me. And if I get blamed next, I will make sure to call you beforehand.
Yes, you should be. And you barely have time to eat properly. Look at you. All skin and bones. Here, I made you very delicious. You have been working so hard to support the family. And your father would have been so proud if he was here with us.
Don't cry, Mother. He is with us, okay? We gotta stay strong together.
We don't have time for this. Let's go have this. You must forgot you should have been so hungry. Let's eat up.
Yes, Mother. I will wash my hands quickly.
Is it good?
It's so good.
Have fun. Oh, by the way, I heard the chairman's son is coming to your room.
Really?
Yes. You guys used to play together every day after school. By the way, are you guys still in touch?
No, Mother. I think he got busy focusing his studies in the university. I doubt if he still remembers me.
Woo! Election is coming soon. What do you think about Sir?
What do you think about the Ramanan? Whoever is worthy and the realization thing is good enough shall be elected.
That's true, Sir. But don't you deserve the most? You have been serving as a chairman in his village for almost 10 years. The sacrifice and the dedication that you have put, nobody else would have the same metric.
I understand your point, but...
Sir, you have to think about the villagers. If selling them becomes the chairman, the villagers will not be in the same hands. Think about the future.
My future. My son!
Father! I look totally fine, Mother. I just miss the food made by you.
Yes, I make all of your food. And the villagers bought a lot of vegetables and fruit from their farming as well.
I realize you gotta spend the whole time talking. I actually gonna make myself some homemade food.
Sorry, go fresh up again.
Yes, I'm with Mother, but there's something I need to do before freshening up.
What are you talking about, son? You just came back.
I know, Mother. But I promise I'm gonna be there soon.
Are you seeing this, Rakesh's father? Your boy is still so childish.
It's fine. Maybe he misses the villagers and friends. Go, my son. I'll come back soon, okay? Otherwise, everyone's going to miss today's lunch.
I promise, Mother. I won't let you know.
Japan ships Henry's car after the shipment to Japan. Car from Japan Then, Shiro accessed Seaport on time, with the help of his port agent and car from Japan documents. Henry receives the car without any problem. He now drives his newly imported car. Henry got his good quality car directly from Japan and saved a lot of dollars compared to buying a car from his local market with tremendous support. Henry made a smart purchase and now drives a nice car from Japan. He's smart. Me and Henry. Visit carfromjapan.com and find your next car today.
So, you staying in the village again?
Yes, buddy. It's time to pay back.
I'm telling you, if you need anything from me, if I was, I'll always be there for you, man.
Thanks a lot, man. I heard you and Fatima are getting married soon.
You heard it right, buddy. But still, we are waiting a bit to make ourselves stable.
Oh, that is a really good idea. I wish you guys all the happiness. Do you know how Faria is doing?
Oh, Rakib and his old little Faria. She's good. She works at the city hall after her dad passed away. And nothing new.
I see.
Hey, there is a village fair tonight. All the builders have gone from Brazil and Faria lost home in the village fair area. Maybe you guys can catch up there.
Yeah, that's a really good idea.
Thank you.
This time, the village fair is bigger than the last time. During certain, the villagers seem to be really happy as his son Yaki came back from town.
Finally, our parade has long waited to finally come to an end.
Stop it, guys. It's not what you think.
Then what is it like? Is it like you guys are going to marry soon?
Ah, you girls, in your way to Babu. You didn't even write me back to any of my letters all these years. I wonder if he even remembers me or not.
Hey, I'm sure it's not like that. Maybe he didn't live at the same place, or maybe something else happened, you know?
Sorry, Farida. I didn't know it was like this. But I bet he will come for you. The last time I saw Riku, he was way more sad because of leaving you rather than leaving the village.
Let's just hope for the best, okay? Just, you know, don't give up on him, girl.
Okay. By the way, when you and Jomush are getting married, Todd?
At least one wedding I'm going to witness out of my friends soon.
Even though Jomush gave us the permission and our parents became okay with the relationship, Jomush is trying his best to become financially stable first. And hopefully, in the time, you guys will be hearing the good news.
Oh, my dear. I am so happy for you guys.
I'm going to miss you guys a lot.
Hey, I'm still gonna be your friend. Okay, now let's go visit the stalls.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go to the stalls.
6 rides for 10 taga. If you can last 5 balloons in a row, you get a prize.
You don't have a missing anymore because you are gonna be here, right?
Definitely.
Now let's go find friends.
Dear audience, are you enjoying the show? Okay, let's see. Ole, ole, ole!
Hey, Shuli, Fatima, how have you been, guys? I heard Fatima is getting married soon.
Not soon, but hopefully. I'm looking forward to making our personal life stable first.
That's really great of you. And it's really nice to see you guys. I miss the village life so much. It's so simple here.
How about Maria? Didn't you miss her?
My sweetheart, wake up. No, please, 5 minutes more. No, 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 I need to get up. I am ready.
For what?
The German sun, Rocky. He's in town, and it's the perfect time to set you guys up.
Rocky's here.
Ma'am, here's your milk.
Stop serving me milk. I'm not a baby anymore. I'm a grown woman now.
But, you heard her.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, love, go refresh it up. I have some amazing outfits laid out for you.
I wonder if our kids even
most beautiful girl in this entire village. Now, go on. Get ready.
Okay, Mom. Here's a coffee. Do you mind if I ask you a question?
Spit it out.
Ma'am, Xenia for marriage? Isn't our little man too young for this?
How dare you? First off, that's none of your business. And secondly, she is of age. And besides, he's the chairman's son.
But don't you have already everything? Why should she marry him?
Yes. Julika's got everything she ever wanted. In this world, there's only two ways for a woman to be rich and successful. Either you marry into wealth, or you work hard. And Julika has done both.
Then what else, ma'am?
There's only one thing Julika lacks, and that's the respect of these villagers. And the only way I can earn that is if I make my daughter the lady of the chairman's household. And Julika will do everything in her power to make that possible.
That's why you were something fishy.
Oh, did you say something? What did you say?
Nothing, ma'am. I had to go to the kitchen to check something.
I am never use. Julika always gets special. Offered it, or I snatched it. heard you mention to me before that the channel's son is back.
Oh, yes. It caught me asleep at the time.
Oh, it's some junk you around, did it? Last week, he was late to get Rocky's letter. The letter almost reached Karina's house. Had I not intercepted, everything would have been ruined.
You know how much busy I am this day, Teresa. Cannot do anything without me. Also, the election is coming. A whole lot of pressure.
Oh, Lord, you're doing well with the shadow of the chairman. You deserve so much more.
You think so?
Listen, for our case marriage, I'm only to bury my daughter. Can you do that for me?
Your wish is my command. I'll try, as I always do. I'll put the idea of your daughter in his hand.
Great, Papa. You understand me like me all over, and that is why you are my favorite. By the way, why don't you remove that mustache? It doesn't matter.
Sir, can I say something? Please forgive me if I'm saying anything wrong, but don't you think Rocky is a grown man now?
Of course he is.
Don't you think it's high time to look for a girl for Rocky?
Nowadays, girls and boys choose each other. They don't like arranged marriage anymore. Let him live his life. If he thinks he needs help to find a girl, he'll come to us. As always, we'll be there for him.
Sir, this is the problem. This generation, they don't care. What if he thinks a girl who is not up to the mark of this house, daughter-in-law? And if this kind of things happens in the village, might talk bad about you. And you know how important they are for the upcoming election.
I didn't think it that way. Then what should I do?
Don't worry, sir. I am here, so ready to fear. I have this girl in my mind. She's from a very prestigious family.
Who is she?
She is Zinia, daughter of famous businessman Zuleika Begum.
Really? Isn't she a little young for marriage?
Maybe, but soon she'll be okay. Besides, think of the village, sir. If we can set up a legal relationship with Zuleika Begum and her will, it would be beneficial for both of us for the election. She'll be perfect for Rocky, and you should think about it.
No, Telemana, I don't think I'll consider this at all. I always think of the villagers. But I can't go against my morals and principles, and I can't take these decisions based on my own will.
Sir, think of the villagers.
No, Telemana, I don't want to hear a single word about this.
Thank you. took you so long?
There are people that I need to hide from. Anyways, look, I can be most. Things just got out of hand. It's crazy, Tian, I won't understand, but it's good for you. Only care about these stupid principles, nuts.
You are useless.
Sorry, Julika. I didn't mean to disappoint you, but I was trying to.
Just stop. Stop. You've done enough. Remember one thing that I told her. I never lose. Julika always gets what she wants. Either I was offered it, or I snatched it. And now it's my turn to snatch it.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Are you going to?
Yes, dear.
Thank you.
Dordash!
Hey Raju, how are you? How have you been?
I'm good, Raki. It's so great to see you.
So what are you up to lately?
Oh, I know what he's up to. He has joined the cult Witch Hatu Baba.
What? Is it true?
It's true, Raki.
You were one of the bright students in our school. What happened to you?
after mother got diagnosed with cancer, I needed a lot of money for her treatment. And with the medicines became more costly, I had to make a lot of money within a really short time. And there's no other way for that.
I am really sorry, Raju. I misunderstood you.
I'm really sorry to hear that, my friend.
It's okay.
But why did you call us at this time on this place?
Zulekha Begum came to Shadu Baba today. She wants her daughter to get married to you. And for that, he wants to make Fariha out of their way. So he might do something to Fariha to convince everyone that she got encountered by an evil soul. Later, he will pretend to take the soul out of her and put her into a sanitarium.
What? This is Vania! Are the mentals?
Wow, that's a lot to take in. Thanks for letting us know, Raju.
You two need to get prepared. Just be careful, okay?
We will be, Raju. I even got a plan.
Don't worry, Raju. Take care of yourself, all right?
I will. I better leave. If any of Shadu Baba's people find out, I'll be later. Bye.
Bye.
Get ready for a fashion show like
Don't worry. Baba will see you now.
Doing something like this. If possible, please forgive me.
But can I ask why, Zuleika? Why did you do all this? You're the wealthiest person I know in this village. What do you like more?
I just thought if I could get my daughter married with your son, then I would get some respect from these villagers.
I see. But one truth I can tell you is that there's no shortcut to our respect. If you want to be respected, then you have to do something for them or them. Besides, why don't you utilize the wealth you have? You can do a lot of things for the development of this community. Women of our community need women like you.
Thank you, Chairman Sir. You are definitely the kindest person I have ever seen. I promise you, keeping all these people around me as witness, that I will pay back to this community.
I'm glad to hear that. All the villagers were looking forward to it.
Mom, I knew it. You only care about yourself. You barely even care for me.
My child, I am sorry to have given you false hope. I promise.
No, I don't need any of your promises. Enrique, what's wrong with you?
Me?
Yes, you. I tried so many times to come to your attention. Why won't you love me? What does this witch Maria has that I don't? Am I not beautiful enough? Friends. What else can be greater than this?
What? There is no what.
Oh, wow.
right. And think about it, guys. All you wanted was to become stable and be better for each other before getting married, right?
Yes.
But you know, marriage is a big commitment.
I understand that marriage is a big commitment. But who knows? Maybe getting married will give her even more motivation to pursue her goals. And I have been with you for so long. I know you can do this.
Aw, Shelly, when did you become so adult?
I was always an old soul out of all of us. Wait, does this mean you guys are saying yes?
Yes, Shelly, you are right. Fatima, let's do this.
Thank you. Dad and Kali has been the performance, last performance of Bangladesh Week 2023.
Bangladesh Week.
First, the actors from the drama, Changing Destiny!
Thank you.
great motivation for past couple of months. They have been amazing, and for this event, by organizing this event, I'm filled with immense joy and pride that we have been all together, we've all been able to pull this off. And now this is like, you know, finally we're at the end, and we have been, all of us, we have been really heard for the past couple months, and I am really honored to be able to present them. And that's a wrap, I think, for Bangladesh 2023, and see you next year. Thank you.